Their own mother. The woman was found in her front yard drenched in blood on Friday. She was later pronounced dead at the hospital. Her family says she died after being shot and stabbed by her daughters, ages 12 and 14. Rosalyn Anderson reports.
Stabbed in the back. The knife was still in her back.
Robin Coney is devastated by the horrifying way her niece, 32-year-old Erica Nicole Hall, was killed. According to Pike County Coroner Jason Jones, Hall was stabbed multiple times in her upper torso and back, also suffering a gunshot wound to the chest. It happened at her mobile home at the intersection of Lawson Road and Magnolia Holmesville Road. Deputies arrested her 14 and 12-year-old daughters.
The girls, you know, they was like, when I drove up, they was like, TT, we didn't do this, we didn't do this. And I was like, okay, if y'all didn't do it, where was y'all when the people that was doing it did it?
14-year-old Amariana Hall was charged as an adult with murder. The 12-year-old's name and charges are not being released. Family members tell us Hall was home alone with the two girls Friday night when an argument occurred.
It was her gun. It was in her car, so they had got it out. So I guess when they was doing all that to her, she was probably trying to get to her gun to fight for her life.
Hall is also the mother of a 16-year-old and a 1-year-old. Coroner Jones said an autopsy is scheduled for Tuesday morning. Amariana Hall is being held in the Pike County Jail on a $150,000 bond. Her preliminary hearing is set for January 22nd.